never give up the moon. Rise up the moon. Wake up. You gotta wake up. And never give up the moon. Rise up the moon. You gotta rise up to shine. Now it's the top, so what's on your mind? The greatest creation that God has designed. Redefine divine, leave our troubles behind. Your beautiful smile and your patience and kindness. You can sweep any with speech and your silence. Slap all these years of male dominance. Stop all these roots with self-confidence. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, existence is magical. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, change is inevitable. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, life is full of miracles. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, think a little radical. Wake up, you gotta wake up. And never give up the moon, rise up the moon. Wake up, you gotta wake up. And never give up the moon, rise up the moon. Wake up now, cause it's the time and the moment. You have everything within you, you're better than what others think about you. And you definitely don't need to get what they expect from you, what they assume you do. She's the most powerful and feared. Yet is she who passed the load, not for months but for years, for centuries, millenniums, generations. Totally confined and enslaved in this world. So this world ain't easy, find its worth the fight. Cause anybody who tries to interfere has no rights. You gotta try harder to make the change and realize these efforts are worth the pain. Actions speak louder than words indeed. Follow your passion and keep yourself focusing. Be in whichever field you wanna be. Challenge the norms and follow your dreams. Do what you desire, light your inner fire. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. Believe in yourself, existence is magical. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, change is inevitable. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, life is full of miracles. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, life is a little radical. In our nations, where women are believed to have a closer relation while raising their children, with no education or motivation. It's quite difficult to change this situation. That's why we still see domestic violence, sex, racial imbalance, process of vengeance, family ordinance, marital grievances, all in of nuisances, actors of consciousness, oral exploitation. Women can influence their families, transforming societies decidedly, leading to prosperity, condemn brutality, resist conditionality, for change in mentality, call for patriarchy. Real feminine liberty will never be achieved until we stop the discrimination based on class, race, religion, caste, color, community, ethnicity, majority, minority. It's atrocity and eradicate other differences we claim, cause true freedom can only be attained only when a narrow-minded attitude changes. For progress together, keep loving forever. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, existence is magical. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, change is inevitable. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, life is full of miracles. This is for the better now, wake up to the real world. You need to believe in yourself, think a little radical. Wake up, you gotta wake up. Never give up the moon, rise up the moon, wake up, you gotta wake up. And never give up the moon, rise up the moon, wake up, you gotta wake up. And never give up the moon, rise up the moon, wake up, you gotta wake up. And never give up the moon, rise up the moon.